Hello, and welcome to game number 15, the 35th annual Caldwell Classic. Today's game, we have the Beaumont Bandits taking on Three Oaks Senior High Axemen. Here we go, folks, with the tip-off. Won by Three Oaks Axemen. Three Oaks now driving. And the jumper's good for 2 points.
I would like to thank the sponsor of the Cold Bowl.
Three Oaks with another lay-in for 2 points. Beaumont's back down the floor here. Swinging it over close side court here. Back into the paint. Shot up for 3 points, and it's no good. Three Oaks with the fast drive. Into the paint. Jumper to go. And it's good. It'll be on top of Three Oaks High School. Inbound here by Beaumont. Gearing back up the floor. Passing driving. Is turned over by Beaumont. Back into Three Oaks possession. Back down driving. Well, Three Oaks for 3 points. Three Oaks carrying back down the floor here. Three Oaks with a 3 point shot. It's no good. Ben's here, moving the ball around. With a foul on the floor. Beaumont inbound. And Three Oaks fouls on jump.
Beaumont number 10 up to the shot.
And the first shot's up, and it's good. The second shot is up. It is also good. Beaumont number 10 with two good foul shots here. Three Oaks back the other way here with the ball. Hey. Driving hard in court. No good up the jumper. Three Oaks with the inbound. Jumper is no good. Bandits back the other way.
Number 11, Marcus Hunt's on the ball. Back to him.
Jumper. And it's good for 2 points. All goes back inside for Three Oaks. Delay in's no good. Offensive rebound, though. Yet again, no good. Out by Three Oaks in the Bandits' possession. Bandits carrying up the floor here.
Marcus Hunt.
Looking for a play here. Lane. It's good for 2 points. We have Matt Tanton from Three Oaks Axman here shooting 2 points, and the first one is good. Second one is up, and is also good.
Marcus Hunt on the ball. Jumper, no good. Three Oaks have it.
Three Oaks driving now. Still have possession. Pass back in. Bandits driving. And jumper's up. No good. Three Oaks back with Bandits. Lane from Three Oaks. No good. Beaumont counters.
Marcus Hunt back on the ball. Number 9. Marcus Hunt shoots.
Axman driving now. Lane. It's no good.
Beaumont fouled.
Beaumont here driving.
Oh.
Belmont here with the inbound. Four team from Beaumont. With 2 points off the lay-in. Axman back to possession here. 3 point shot's up, and it's no good. Offensive rebound, though. Still no good off the shot.
Belmont's back on the ball.
Beaumont moving the ball around. Back in touch, the tall man, and it's good with the lay-in. Two and a half minutes here left in the first quarter here, folks. Three-point shot from the Axe, but no good. Offensive rebound. Back out to the three land. Driving. Hard in the lane's good. Axman with the fast break down the court here. The drive, no good. We have number 6 here for Three Oaks Axman. Chris Richard shooting 2.
It's good for 1. It's up. Misses it.
Three Oaks gets the offensive rebound, though. Back in possession here. Swings over to three land. It's up. It's no good. Beaumont bringing it back down the floor here.
Marcus Hunt. He seems to have some pizzazz tonight, isn't he?
Yes, he is. Bandits here with good ball movement.
And it's out of bounds.
Three Oaks High took their 15th foul of the quarter, leaving Beaumont into bonus.
Marcus Hunt for a free throw. It's up. No good. Number 2. It's up. No good. Three Oaks on the ball.
Swinged over to the far side of the court.
She's out of bounds. Belmont back on the ball.
Back up the other way after that foul. Bobbed in. Three Oaks gets the lay-in for 2 points.
It's been a really back-and-forth game.
Beaumont back on the ball here. Hey, Three Oaks with the jump shot. No good.
Belmont back on the ball. Marcus Hunt looking for a pass. Shoot. No good.
First foul shot here for Beaumont Bandits is good. Getting ready for a second shot here. It's also
and
good.
It's good.
Green Oaks back down the floor. Three pointers up and it's no good.
Beaumont possession.
25 seconds left here in the quarter.
Marcus Hunt on the ball. He passes it back to him. You need to put this one up. Belmont, number 13, with a free throw. It's up. Good for one. It's up. Good for two.
Three Oaks back the other way with 8 seconds left to play here, folks. Driving. Shots up.
It's good.
It's travel, no good.
Baskets, no good. No garbage.
Good. And that's your first quarter, folks. I have a tie game here at 16. While we have a minute here, folks, we'd like to give thanks to our gold sponsors of the Cold Bowl. We have Manulife, Nova Scotia Power Incorporated, and Sobeys. That's the start of the second quarter here, folks. Beaumont in possession. Driving hard, back out to 3-point, and it's up. It's no good. Three Oaks back the other way. Three Oaks driving. And a travel on Three Oaks. Is anybody in the by Three Oaks here? Back the other way. Driving hard. Passes over to far side to court. Back down low. Back into the paint. Driving. Oh, behind the bar. No good. Shot clock violation. Back to the Bandits.
Aiden Holmes. Marcus Hunt. Ethan Wilson. Aiden Holmes. Marcus Hunt. Up for the layup. No good.
Three Oaks back here the other way. Driving hard. Passed out to the far side behind the arc. It's up. It's no good. Offensive rebound though. Three Oaks swinging it around. And the turnover by Three Oaks. Bandits back the other way fast. Three Oaks puts it out. Bandits back.
Bandits possession.
Into the game for Three Oaks, Jaden McLean, number 15. Ball went with the inbound. Slips through the fingers. Beaumont keeps possession though. Swinging around. Driving. Lane's no good. We have a charge on Beaumont. Three Oaks possession. Been driving, swinging it around.
Beaumont making a big rush. Knocked out of bounds.
Back to Three Oaks possession. Since we have a moment here on the timeout, we'd like to shout out some friends of the Coldwall. We have the Army Navy Air Force Veterans Unit 217, Big Daddy's Pizza, Eichens Farms, and Fat Boys Pizza. Very defensive game so far.
Very much so.
No points scored in the second quarter thus far.
Like I was saying, Marcus Hunter, very good on the ball.
It seems like Beaumont runs their offense through him?
Very much so. He always ends up with the ball at some point.
The X-Men back down the floor here with it now. And the lane's good.
Marcus Hunt inbound.
Beaumont driving here, pass back out.
Hunter, 3-point shot, no good.
3 Oaks carrying back down the floor here with swings it back out on the baseline. They put it out of bounds, Beaumont possession. Lane's good for 2 points. Tied the game back up at 18s. X-Men carrying back down the floor here now. Three-point shot, no good for the X-Men. Beaumont with the rebound back up the floor now.
Marcus Hunt on the ball. Aiden Holmes.
Back out for the three. It's no good. Actually with the rebound. X-Men with a lot of good movement here. Look for a play. Turned over in the end. Beaumont.
Hunt. Aiden Holmes.
Oh. Aiden Holmes cannot save that ball on that play. We have the X-Men in possession.
Give it a try.
X-Men driving the baseline. Finds pass in the middle. Bandits with the inbound.
Marcus Hunt. Aiden Holmes. Number 6 for the Bandits. Back to Nathan Wilson. Marcus Hunt, shot 3-point, and it's no good. Possession of 3 Oaks.
Driving hard down the floor. The lane's good for 2 points.
That looks pretty good.
Finally breaks the stalemate yet again. Trying to find a pass, which is picked off by 3 Oaks and brought down the floor again. Beaumont with the inbound here.
Aiden Holmes on the ball. Marcus Hunt. Back to Aiden Holmes.
Driving hard on the baseline. Three Oaks with the long pass down the floor, and the lane's no good.
Marcus Hunt. Number six. Nathan Wilson. Nathan Wilson's again. Back number six, layup. No good.
Three Oaks driving down the floor here. Back over to the far side of the court. Pulls up for a three. It's no good. Beaumont bringing it down the floor fast here.
Number 11, Marcus Hunt. No good for the layup.
He gets fouled, and he's now taking two shots.
Looks really good, though. Pretty fancy stuff.
He seems to be feeling a little bit of pain after that play.
Considering 16, very, very good.
At this time out, we'd like to give some support to our silver sponsors of the Cold Bowl. Bell-lined, Cape Breton Regional Victoria School Board, Cape Breton Regional Municipality, Knights of Columbus Council 3209, Midtown Pharmacy, Province of Nova Scotia, and Something Creative.
Marcus Hunt up to the free throw. It's up. Good for one. Marcus Hunt up for another one. It's good.
Three Oaks carrying back down the floor here now. Lane, no good. Beaumont gets a rebound back down the floor here.
Aiden Holmes on the ball, being smothered by two boys. Fouled.
We have a block on Three Oaks. Seems to be down.
Aiden Holmes seems to be a little trooper.
That's Chris Richards that seems to be hurt on the block.
Definitely.
Still playing through it, though.
Marcus Hunter pushes hard. Layup is no good. Gets the rebound, and it's taken away. Whistle blown.
That's a technical foul on number 11 for Beaumont Bandits, Marcus Hunter. Hey, Three Oaks brings it back down the other way now.
Aiden Holmes.
90 seconds left in the second half, first half. Jumper's good for the Bandits.
Beautiful shot.
The X-Men bringing it up the other way now. Back over far side court. No good. Three-point shot for the Bandits, no good. Offensive rebound, though. Brings it back out to the three-land. Pass inside. Floater, no good. Another offensive rebound. 40 seconds left. We have double dribble by the Bandits back in the Three Oaks possession. We have another timeout here, folks, so get back to some friends to Coldwell. We have the Scotia Bank, the Body Shop, New Waterford Energy Services, and Will Tone's Family Fitness.
Seconds left in the court.
Three Oaks bringing it back down the floor here. 20 seconds left in this half. Bandits bring it back up the other way.
Aiden Holmes, the playoff.
It's good. And Three Oaks travels into Bandits' possession.
Bandits inbound to Aiden Holmes.
That's the end of your half, folks. We have Beaumont Bandits, 24. Three Oaks Axemen, 21.
Chuck here. You're on this morning. You're in for a big game tonight with those skills.
Welcome back to the second half here.
It was a pretty tied up first half, so I'd like to see what the second half brings us.
Yeah, only 3 points in the difference here between the two teams. at the end of the first half.
Each team always seemed to come back from whatever they were losing by.
We have Three Oaks in possession here. A lot of passing and moving. Driving hard.
Ethan Holmes just subbed on.
Matt Tanton shooting two, and his first one's good for Three Oaks. The second one is up, and it's no good. Beaumont with the rebound. Jamming back up the floor now.
Nathan Holmes, Marcus Hunt. No good.
Three Oaks back up the floor now. Oh, drives to the open man with the lay-in. Wide open points there. Beaumont didn't even see that man. Beaumont back up the floor now, though.
Aiden Holmes on the ball. Marcus Hunter. Out off Aiden Holmes.
Three Oaks back down the floor now. Three Oaks with the turnover, fast
break. Marcus Hunt on the break. Layup. It's good for two.
Three Oaks back up the floor now. Swinging it around. And jump shot for Three Oaks. No good. Offensive rebound. And the lay-in's good for Three Oaks.
Marcus Hunter on the ball. Gives it away.
Three Oaks would...
Nathan.
Three Oaks almost got a turnover, but it went out off the steal. Back into Beaumont possession here. Ethan Wilson with the inbound here.
Marcus Hunt. For two.
No good.
Rebound. It's good for two.
Three Oaks back down the floor here fast, driving hard. Back out to the three-point line. Turned over by the Bandits. Pulls up and waits. Beaumont driving, no good off the floater. Back up the other way. Three Oaks with a lay-in for 2 points.
Marcus Hunter, 3-point shot. No good.
Three Oaks. Beaumont with the block. The foul on blocking. We have number 6, Chris Richards shooting two free throws for Three Oaks. And his first one is no good. getting ready for a second one here. And the second one's good.
Bandits back on the golf ball. Marcus Hunter.
And it's a travel by the Bandits. Back. Possession back to the Axemen. Three Oaks here, looking for someone to pass to. Finds a man, swings it around. Back over to the far side of the court, up top.
A steal.
Bandits now bringing it back down the floor. Pass down to the baseline. And it's good with the jump shot for 2 points.
I'm telling you, Marcus Hunter is on fire.
Shooting two. And his first one is good. The second one is up, and it's no good. Beaumont gets the rebound.
To Aiden Holmes. Marcus Hunt.
Back out. Over to the far side for 3 points. And it's good,
good
for 3 points from Beaumont. Three Oaks back the other way. Two-point lay-in for the Axemen.
Aiden Holmes. Marcus Hunter.
The Bandits have a bad pass and it goes out of bounds into the Three Oaks possession. Three Oaks travels. Bandits possession.
Marcus Hunter on the ball. 2-point shot. No good.
Three Oaks back up the other way. Looking for something here.
She's good.
2-point lay-in's good to go. Back tied up to 5 minutes left in the third quarter. Three Oaks with the steal. He gets fouled on the lane. He's shooting two. Number six off the Axemen, Chris Richards. Richard's first shot is good off his 2-3 throws. And the second one is good also. It's two good free throws from Chris Richards of Three Oaks.
Marcus Hunt on the ball.
Thank you.
Pass off.
Three Oaks. Down the floor. Free jumper, no good. Offensive rebound, though. And a foul. We have Nate Penny shooting two for Three Oaks. His first one is good. And his second one is no good. Beaumont gets the rebound back up the floor with a...
Marcus Hunt got possession still. Hunt.
And Beaumont gets the charging call called against him. Inbounds now up the floor. Three Oaks with the lead. Two more points. And Beaumont Bandits call their first time out of the half. While we have this break here, folks, we'd like to give some thanks to our bronze sponsors of the Cold Bowl. We have Cape Breton University, Horrell's Family Deli, we have Cameron Cole, Mayflower Mall, New Waterford Credit Union, something to note here, folks, is that Beaumont has five team fouls, putting Three Oaks into bonus, while Three Oaks has committed zero fouls against their team. Three Oaks back up the floor now. Three Oaks with the jumper, no good. Turned over into the Three Oaks possession. Three Oaks up the floor. Swing around with three pointers up, and it's no good. Offensive rebound by Nathan Penny. Good! Go. It's 2 points off the lay in from Nate Penny. Three Oaks. Thank you. And that's a technical foul for number 13 off of Three Oaks High School, Logan Cameron. Sorry, correction. Cam. Pennington.
Shut up. It's good.
Beaumont back down. Beaumont passing. Floater's no good. Three Oaks up the floor now. Three Oaks still in possession. Jumper's up, and it's no good. Beaumont with the rebound back down the floor here.
It's up and it's good. Marcus Hunter for the three.
Three Oaks passing around here. Jumper's up and it's good for 2 points. Last minute to play here in the third quarter.
No good by Marcus Hunt.
Three Oaks bring it back down the other way. Beaumont's up and in. Another 2-point jumper from Beaumont. 20 seconds left here in the third quarter. Three Oaks gets another 2-point lay-in. That's the end of our third quarter here, folks. Five points in the difference here at the end of the third quarter. Three Oaks being 44. Beaumont Bandits being 39.
Bandits got inbound right now. Marcus Hunt. Marcus Hunt. Layup. No good. Possession of 3-0. Up. No good.
Have a foul on a push. Number 15. On Three Oaks. Ball went driving with the layup. No good. Three Oaks coming back up the other way here now.
Three Oaks going into the second half looked very good.
Still holding a 5-point lead here over the Bandits. The Bandits would have...
Marcus Hunter.
Big... Big 3-point shot there for Marcus Hunter.
Within three.
Three Oaks with the inbound here. 3-point shot, no good for Three Oaks. Three Oaks swinging it around. Nate Penny shooting two for Three Oaks. His first one's no good. The second shot is up and it is good. Ball went back down the floor now. Jumper off Marcus, no good. Ben's got the rebound though, back into possession. Driving on the baseline. It's turned over now in the Axeman position. Shot clock violation. The referee had just told the timekeepers to reset the shot clock to 11 seconds off this inbound. It's a turnover by the Bandits and back down the court for two.
And it's killed by Marcus Hunt.
2 points off the lay-in for Marcus Hunt. So the game's within one. Three Oaks now. Three Oaks gets fouled. He is shooting one. Matt Hatton, number 14 from Three Oaks, shooting one. And it's good. Bandits here.
Marcus Hunter puts it out bounds.
And a Three Oaks inbounds. Airing up the floor now. Jumper from Three Oaks, no good.
I was feeling this is going to be a tight fourth quarter.
Yeah, with 6.5 minutes left, I think it's going to come down to a wire of who can pull off the win here. Bandits driving hard. Can't get it to go. But we're shooting two for the Bandits. Number 9 from the Bandits. Ethan Wilson shooting two. And it's no good off his first one. The second shot is good. Brings within a 3-point game, ladies and gentlemen. 6:23 left on the clock. Three Oaks pass in the middle of the floor. Back out with the three land. 3 points up and no good. Beaumont gets the rebound. Back down the floor here.
Marcus Hunter on the ball. 3-point up. It's good for 3 points.
That 3-pointer from Marcus Hunter ties the game up at 48 apiece. Three Oaks back with a 3-pointer from Nathan Penny, and it is good. Back-to-back 3-pointers from each team. 2-point jumper from the Bandits is no good. Axman got possession, back up the other way with it now. X-Men with a 3-pointer, and it's good. And the Beaumont Bandits calls a timeout. Back-to-back 3-point shots from the X-Men to answer for Marcus Hunt's 3-pointer to tie the game up.
Pretty intense. I wasn't expecting such a tight game.
Oh. The Axemen now have a 6-point lead with 6:23 left here for Beaumont to maybe make a play here and figure out a way to tie this game up and maybe get the win.
Get Marcus Hunt to the 3-point line. Bandits with possession.
5 minutes left here in the fourth quarter.
Marcus Hunter on the ball.
Beaumont with the inbound.
Marcus Hunter got possession. Off for the layup.
He gets fouled. Marcus Hunter here shooting two for Beaumont Bandits.
It's up for one. It's good. Up for two. She's good.
That brings us within four. Axman down, driving the baseline. And it's out by Beaumont into the Axman possession. Beaumont inbounds here. 2-point jumper, no good. Beaumont with possession now.
Marcus Hunter on the ball. Three-point shot, no good.
Three Oaks brings it down the floor now. Marcus Hunter coming down fast down the floor. Marcus Hunter with 2 points brings the game within two. Three Oaks get another 2-point lay in, bringing the game back to 4-point difference for Three Oaks. .340 left here in the fourth and final quarter here, folks. Bandits get possession back after a lay in that missed. But a turnover. Down the floor with a long pass from Three Oaks. Gets a 2-point lay-in from Chris Richards. .6 game here for Three Oaks. Bandits need to do something fast if they want to win this game. Bandits would miss lay-in. Give Three Oaks back to possession. Three Oaks out to the 3-line. Passes. And a floater from Three Oaks. Good to go. 8-point lead here. 2:20 left to play. Marcus Hunter. Jump shot's no good. Three Oaks get fouled. We're shooting two with number 5 from Three Oaks. Logan McDougal. Logan McDougal with first of two free throws. And the second one is also good.
Bandits with possession now.
2 minutes left. 10-point difference in favor of Three Oaks.
3-point shot by
3 points.
Marcus Hunter puts it up for the 3 points.
Got the Three Oaks lead down to 7. With a minute and 45 left to play. That was a big offensive rebound by Three Oaks. Bandits back in possession here, bringing it down the floor. 1:21 left to play. Marcus Hunter with the ball driving. It's turned over by the Bandits. Seven-point lead here for Three Oaks High.
One minute, 6 seconds left in this half.
Three Oaks with the inbound. One minute on the clock. Three Oaks shooting two with Jaden McLean shooting two for Three Oaks High. This first one knows good. This second shot is good.
Bandits with possession now. Marcus Hunter on the ball. We all know he's had a great night.
Marcus up Hunter with 2 points.
Marcus. 46 seconds left in this half.
to bowl them up in and take their final time out of the half. Forty-six seconds left in the fourth quarter here to play. A point game in favor of Three Oaks. Belmont's really gonna need something here. Ethan Wilson gets fouled, and he is going to shoot two for the Beaumont Bandits. 36.6 seconds left to play. His first one's up, and it's no good. Second one's up and no good. Once again, both teams down bonus. Number six, Chris Richards, shooting two. Three Oaks High, sinking his first one. And also a second one, putting a 10-point lead on the ball. 10-point lead for the Three Oaks High right now. Select to play. Out of bounds with 17 seconds left on the clock. There's your final, folks. We have the Three Oaks High Axemen at the end of the game, 67-57 for the Beaumont Bandits. 10-point game in the difference. It's been game number 15 to the 35th annual Cold Ball Classic.
Yes, sir.